to Howard University, former Bison great Gary Harrell joins me right now for some one-on-one.
One-on-one with Ivan Carter is presented by Select Auto Imports.
All right, Gary, I live in the neighborhood right there by Howard, and I've gone and checked out a couple games over the years. You're trying to get that excitement back. 93, you guys were good.
Right.
Black National Championships. What's the challenge you face taking over your alma mater, man?
It's a great challenge. Number one, we've got to get the pride back into the university, into Howard football. And great support from the alumni, from the administrator, great president, loves to win. Skip Perkins, new athletic director. So the program is going in the right direction. We just have to guide these young men to help them understand what it takes, you know, what it took us, you know, with Jay Walker, you know, Jiminy Jack Cunningham, and myself in 93 to go undefeated, just to be successful. Tough situation because right now we have some young men. They're very fragile. So we got to teach them how to win. So we're going to start with the mind and then work from there.
And you got a couple guys on staff helping you out. Ted White, former quarterback up there. I covered him when he was with the Kansas City Chiefs. You yourself spent some time in the NFL. Does it help having guys that were successful at Howard for these young men to look to? Hey, we did it. You're an all-time leading receiver up there.
It does. It does. Whenever time we have a conversation with them, we tell them about our experiences. We tell them some of the tradition that we was installed in us. Going to the NFL, we was able to go to the NFL from Howard University. So when we speak to them, it speaks volume. So they kind of grasp to us because we can tell them things that helped us to matriculate through Howard University.
Yeah.
Will help us as young men to play the game of football and show them you can do both. You can get a great education from Howard University and you can play a great game of football in Green Stadium.
And the big event. Now, you open the season September 3rd at Eastern Michigan, but then September 10th at RFK Morehouse. I know Morehouse folks are coming. I know Howard folks, alumni. It's a great event and a great way to get people fired up about Howard football, man.
Absolutely. I know Atlanta have a great, great mayor that's a Howard alumni, Kashim Reed, but we have a great one also, and Vincent Gray. And we believe that at D.C. and Howard University, the alumni, the administration, we will somehow show them how to support a university. I know we're going to come in large numbers, and you best believe that Howard University football team will show up.
And the band's going to be good, too, now.
Absolutely.
And it's going to be a good time on U Street.
Absolutely.
That weekend as well.
Absolutely.
It's a great event, great time here in D.C. We're going to keep you here for Leftovers. We're going to talk a little more college football with Coach Harrell. But remember, September 10th, RFK Stadium, Howard and Morehouse. Doesn't get better than that. I know I can't wait. All right, Coach Harrell, like I said, he's hanging out. Because when we come back, we're talking more college football, what we're excited about.